Hello, everyone. Oh, wow. I just look substantially taller than you.
You are a behemoth.
Can you? All right. I'm just going to slouch like
Make
this
it
then.
super cash.
Super,
Just
super
make
casual.
it
Can
Johnny
you just sit up
Cash.
straight for a second
I
while we do the
can.
intro? Oh, that's so much better. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the SMITE Showcase. As you can see with our settings and our champagne, today's a very special day. Andy, what is today?
Today is the 5th anniversary of our show going live every week. That's a
Everyone.
lie, every other week.
Who or like every other week at some points, who would
Yeah.
have thought we would have made it this far?
I wouldn't have. I expected 2 episodes and I would be fired promptly. Cool. Sweet burn, guys. I
All
guess that
right.
was
Well,
the.
so
Hey!
that brings us
Actually,
into our
hold
first
on.
part.
Before we even start the show, we have a brand new intro to our show, which production was supposed to show.
And they didn't.
But let's go ahead and see our first intro. This was made by Nevercake. Let's show it!
Nevercake!
Gather round now and don't be shy. It's time for your favorite time of day, the Smite Showcase. Watch how fast an hour flies with Kelly and that other guy, I guess. Just kidding, you're the best. So come and try to win some gems before production messes up again or the show gets canceled. Hey Dan, is this song funny? Oh Dan, I can always count on your non-discriminating sense of humor to mask my insecurities. Welcome to the show.
Yay!
Nevercake.
Thanks,
So,
Nevercake.
as that
Oh,
amazing intro announced,
yeah.
that sometimes production messes up. And since today is a special day, it's the 5th episode, which that's a huge milestone.
It really
Not
is.
many things reach 5 episodes.
Let's name things that have reached 5 episodes.
Friends.
Friends. That's the only show
Yep.
that's ever
All
reached
right.
5 episodes.
So, in celebration, every time production messes up, we're gonna hit one of these party poppers, and then they get to clean it up at the end.
See, when production's done with this show, they get to go home. So they're really ready to go.
They are.
But we're adding some real stakes to this quaint little show of ours.
So they've messed up twice already.
That's true. I'm
So,
gonna go ahead and do a big two. Is that? Yeah, that's right.
yeah,
I don't
it's a
write upside
two.
down often, so. All right. Hey, you wanna synchronize it?
Yeah,
Hey,
no, we should synchronize
I
it.
suck, but I don't have to clean this up.
Oh,
So,
get him! All
Kelly,
right.
you wanna synchronize?
All right, let's do it.
3, 2, what?
Hey! Oh
Hey!
my God, it's
Good
already
job,
getting started.
production.
I'm so excited. So, I mean,
Oh, that smells good. That smells like a lit match.
and that smells good too.
Yeah, like when I was younger, whenever I'd have a birthday cake or something, when somebody would like strike that match,
Yeah,
you get
that
that.
smell.
Yeah, it's good.
The what?
When I was younger, yeah, I didn't have many friends, so
I can
still
tell.
don't.
I'm your friend.
We're not making another Five Guys. Anyway, oh right.
We have another celebration.
Yeah.
Champagne. So before we started the show, and I mean like 3 minutes ago, I asked Andy if he's ever opened up a bottle of champagne before, because I've done it twice,
Oh,
and
okay.
you said no.
I haven't.
So,
Take it away.
oh God, do I? All right.
Actually, while Kelly's figuring out that Rubik's cube of a beverage, there is a good chance. Oh.
Where's your cup?
Oh, there it is. Hey, celebration, guys. So, as I was
Do they
saying,
pop on their own? Is that a thing?
yeah, that's.
I thought you had to push on
No,
the.
it's like a horse. You have to break it first before you can
It's a good thing we
actually
moved
ride
all
it.
the wires.
That's right. So, as I was saying, there was a good chance that Kelly wasn't going to be here today because she was very sick
That's
yesterday.
true. I had a
And
fever.
this was going to be a solo show, guys. So, let me just say thanks to Kelly for coming in
You're welcome.
because this would have been crashing and burning. This
Yeah, I
train wreck would not have left the station. All right. So, where do we go from here? You want to go into our very first segment?
Yes.
So, in honor of our 5th show celebration, we want to take a look back at some of our greatest moments. Let's take a look all the way back to our favorite segment, the Freestyle
Everyone, if you guys haven't heard yet, Raptor is doing a Smite video contest that
That's
is.
right, to my personal favorite segment of the show, the Freestyle Raptor. That's right, guys. So, do we have our graphic queued up? Nope, we don't. Sorry.
Oh, yes. We
do! Yay! So, every time we show a Raptor clip on the show, Miss Kelly Link here is going to have a freestyle rap for it.
I gotta turn my hat sideways.
Oh, yeah. Make it thug.
There we go. I don't have my hat. Okay, that's
fine.
Oh,
no. Okay. Oh, production got us a hat. Hey, let's take one off the tally just for that.
You're amazing. I heard that you were like the best beatboxer in the South.
Who said that?
Everyone.
Shake it up. Are you ready?
No.
You're not? Well, you're never ready, but you always
I'm
kill
not.
It anyway.
All right. Yo, Scylla, the Pentakilla, she is full Rilla. You hear that, Scylla? Yeah, what? Wait, is that another Penta that you sent it to me for me to see and rap about? I don't know anything else about it. Wiki wiki.
That was weak.
Yo, I'm on the mic solo, watching my main boy Apollo YOLO as he says as he gets that Penta. You hear that, man? You know what I mean? Yeah, what? I don't know rhymes. That's all the time I got.
Was that really it?
Yeah.
That was a lot of buildup, you guys. Yeah. I apologize.
I think you need to rap. Chat, what do you guys think? Do you think Andy needs to rap?
So you want to give me a beat?
Yeah, sure. Oh, no. I actually didn't prepare a beat.
Jungle Beats, holla at me.
Kelly, get your weak shit off this track. Young Andy out here, and you know I'm building stacks. Getting belly rubs with my dev gloves. And you can't even land a single auto attack.
That was substantial! How did you sing the beats as well?
Yeah, and it's almost as if I knew it ahead of time and covered my mouth so you couldn't see me rap. Who's that rap guy?
Andy.
We went
Andy.
Out.
I actually have another rap video for you.
Oh, do you?
Yes.
See, oh, you actually prepared something.
Yo, what's up, Andy Bo Bandy? You know you're kind of handy with videos, but did you know your inconsistent rhymes ain't got no flow? I hope you don't regret that your head looks like a Chia Pet. And before I forget, have you actually won a game of Smite yet? Boom! It does look like a Chia Pet, everybody.
That was pretty sick. That was a fresh rhyme.
Wicked, wicked. All right, everybody.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay.
And wicked, wicked to you all.
Kelly, impressive beats.
Thank you. And you too.
I forgot about my...
I'm still baffled how you sang the lyrics and the beat at the same time.
You know, when you throw that much shade at somebody, you're going to get their rhymes to back it up.
Oh, man, it felt like that was only weeks ago.
Yeah, it feels like exactly 2 weeks ago.
It just so much like passion and effort that we've put onto this. Oh, no, I'm scared. No, don't.
Brad.
Oh, no, it's happening.
What did he do? Oh, you put it on the wrong side.
Again.
Hey, good cut, production. Hey, all right, you know what? Fair's fair. We're going to go ahead and take one off for production. Good job, guys. But we're going to go ahead and pop one of these because we screwed up.
All right.
No! There we go. Oh, man, that was like a 3D shot.
Yeah.
Man, I hope you guys have your glasses on.
Are we going to have a 3D episode next?
We should. Just blue and red everywhere.
I like it.
So, guys, what are we doing? Let's go to the next segment. What do you say? Let's go.
I'm a fan of it. Let's do it.
Let's go to the video showcase, guys.
Yay!
Cue the intro!
Oh, you busy?
Sorry.
Want a second?
I like to filter it through a microphone piece.
Ooh.
That way I don't get anybody backwash in there. So, Kelly, Smite Inside Edition. Do you remember that?
I do. I do indeed. It was a challenge we had with the voice packs.
That
I
is
believe.
Correct. It was by the Killax.
That's right.
Was that? No, that was like our second episode, I think.
I believe so.
Yeah. Well, just so happens that the Killax did a brand new episode, and he wants to premiere it on the show.
And we said yes.
We did, collectively.
Indeed.
We synchronize all emails that anybody sends to us. It's like anytime somebody launches a nuke in a movie, they both turn the key at the same time. Mm-hmm. We have Smite keys that we turn.
All right, everyone. So
is this funny?
Dan,
is it funny?
Is production. He still dead? No, he's not dead. Oh,
he's not dead. He came back. Yay!
All right. Funny. It was funny. Smite keys, everyone. Super funny.
I should have said treasure chest keys, right? Is that trying too hard?
So, Smite Edition, everyone. The second episode done by the Killax.
Yeah.
Let's take a look at that video right now.
Let's roll it.
Tonight on Smite Inside Edition, we look behind the curtain of the performance-enhancing drug abuse currently running rampant amongst the warriors of Smite. Strong, manly, bearded. These words are often associated with the champion of Rome, Hercules. Here in this Smite Inside Edition early interview, we get a glimpse of this up-and-coming warrior before the weight of the world was on his shoulders. Can you state your name for the camera, please?
Oh, Hercules! Hercules! Hercules!
Well, aren't you an enthusiastic soul today? Is it okay if we ask you about your current workout habits?
Okay!
Alright, so give us an example of your typical workout.
I can bench over 9,000!
Wow, that's a lot. Aren't you worried about hurting yourself?
No pain, no gain!
Well, whatever you're doing, it seems to be working for you.
I'm the greatest!
Aren't you modest? Anyway, thanks for taking the time to talk to us, and good luck.
Time to go to work!
So here was a god who was full of potential, looking forward to what life had to offer, and had a bright future in front of him. That was until the pressure to succeed became a weight that even he couldn't lift. Smite Inside Editions interviewed Hercules just a few weeks ago to see how he's doing and to ask him about the recent allegations. And who are you?
I am Hercules!
You certainly don't look like the Hercules I remember. You look like you're about ready to keel over.
I am overpowered!
Are you sure you don't need to see anybody about your condition? Because we can do this interview another time.
No.
I guess I'll cut right to the chase. Have you ever used performance-enhancing drugs?
No.
So what do you have to say about all the allegations lodged against you in regards to performance-enhancing drug abuse?
A trifle.
But there are those who claim that you couldn't possibly have made the gains in muscle mass that you have without them.
Do you even lift?
Well, no, but I do believe in science and medicine. So if it wasn't performance-enhancing drugs, then how do you explain it?
My strength is unmatched!
Right. So is there anything else that makes Hercules Hercules besides huge muscles?
My strength defines me, and soon it will define you.
Whoa, that sounds like a bit of a threat there.
I'll punch you in the face.
Okay, well, that's all the time we have for this interview. Smite Inside Edition caught up with Hercules' father, Zeus, in order to get his take on the situation and to see if we could shed some light on the nurture that Hercules grew up with. Zeus, how would you describe your son Hercules before he started taking performance-enhancing drugs?
Champion!
Can you give us an example of some of the advice you would give to him as he was growing up?
Enjoy yourself!
Do you think that the way you distanced yourself as a father may have had something to do with his current predicament? And if so, do you have anything you'd like to say to him?
Sorry, be careful!
Parting words from a loving father, full of regrets. Next, we interviewed Smite Inside Edition's medical consultant to see what she had to say about the situation. First of all, just allow me to say thank you for joining us here today.
No problem.
So just to establish it officially for our audience, you are a real registered nurse, correct?
Of course I'm a real registered nurse. What a silly question.
My sincerest apologies, but your current outfit sort of suggests otherwise. Moving on. So you recently sat down with and were able to medically evaluate Hercules' current condition, is that correct?
Yes!
Now I know you're somewhat limited by your hypothalamus oath, but what were some of the things that you told him?
Take a seat. Your blood pressure seems a bit high. Time for some aggressive treatments. Save yourself, please.
That must have been a lot for him to take in. Do you think his current physical condition is due to performance-enhancing drug use?
Yes!
How do you think he's feeding his addiction?
Pharmacy's open.
Well, I have to say, that's quite the indictment on the pharmaceutical establishment as it exists today. But I feel like it's something that's needed to be said for quite a while now. Finally, just let me say thank you for taking time out of your busy schedule in order to stop and talk with us today.
You're welcome.
Hopefully soon, the pressure to perform will be relieved off the Warriors and Smite so that they can reevaluate their current decisions and save themselves from the precipice that they now face. But recent changes at Smite suggest that they won't be given a respite and may actually now face an increased workload. I'm calling on all Smite players to join me in giving them a day off by declaring next Wednesday Warrior Free Wednesday. Next time on Smite Inside Edition, we investigate the outsourcing of Smite's current workforce to developing nations.
Cool. So that was the newest Smite Inside Edition by the Kilex.
Yeah, right. I keep saying Kilex.
Is it Kilex or Kilex? I feel like we've already determined this.
At least like every day or every episode we've talked about this.
No, every day.
Every day. It's the Kilex.
We have a one-hour session.
I think you're right. I think it's Kilex.
But yeah, it was good. I think my favorite touch about it is the spinning globe part. Mm-hmm. All the stock photos that you use in the bottom part. That's great.
It's really good. Yeah. I mean, we want to see more of these, and if you want to keep sending them to us, please feel free. And you know, we showcase a lot of the Killax and a few other players like Penguin of Death, and one of those is especially Spiff Sinister.
That's right.
And he's been making a series called This Just End. Mm-hmm. And we have starred a little bit in it. And
A little bit.
Yeah. I don't know if we star in this one. Actually, I
did. Did you watch it?
Yeah. Okay. So, no, we don't. But this is the newest episode, everyone, of This Just In by Spiff Sinister.
Let's roll it.
This Just In, I'm a child.
Earlier this week, controversy struck as word got out that Nox would be one of the next gods / goddesses to be released. Some claimed that the name just didn't sound as cool as her Greek counterpart, Nyx. Others said that Nyx's lore was simply better. In an effort to appease both sides, the goddess formerly known as Nox/Nyx will be renamed to Jennifer. Her pantheon has also been changed. Jennifer will now hail from the land of pumpkin spice. This just in. Our Smite doesn't like the Halloween chests. Experts believe that they are too spooky for them. In Smite Esports news, Thanatos had the lowest SPL win-loss rate of any. In fact, his overall record when picked was 3-21. Several team captains are now telling me that they will consider first banning Thanatos to, quote, make sure these idiots don't pick him. This just in, a scrapped mode of the day was just data mined minutes ago. The game mode would force players to choose a white humanoid god or goddess. The name of the scrapped mode of the day? Whole Foods. I'm getting breaking news. The community likes the idea of the Thanatos skin being the last Odyssey item. What's that? I'm now getting word that they actually don't. Wait. They do. No, they don't. In a bit of unrelated news, several senior Hi-Rez employees were allegedly found sobbing uncontrollably in a Hi-Rez studio's bathroom. They were also singing Hot and Cold by Katy Perry. I never thought I would ever say this, but it appears as if our Smite has actually run out of things to complain about. Yesterday morning, a user posted a thread titled Hi-Rez Please. The assumed complaint post contained literally nothing. Well, that does it for me. Thank you so much for watching. I've been your host, Obi-Wan Apricot. I'll see you next time.
That is is the worst look he gave at the end of that.
You're right.
That was awful.
Were you reading the ticker at the bottom?
Yeah, yeah.
No, that was like, the it's as
Hugh
funny
Laurie,
as like what he's actually
Hugh
saying.
Hugh Laurie to Sue Hi-Rez Kelly. I look nothing,
like him.
Yeah, that's funny.
It was good. Everyone, that was Spiff Sinister. You can find him on YouTube or on Twitch. I believe he's also in chat, maybe. I might be wrong. I see Penguin of Death and a few others in there.
I saw Spiff around there somewhere.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. But he does the show. It's been about like once every week or two. Mm-hmm. So it's a recurring show now. So watch it. It's funny.
That's right. So our community content is going to be a little bit shorter than usual because we started a little bit late and we have a lot of stuff that we want to show you today. So the last video that we have for community content is a clip that was actually sent to us by someone. Ron Marcus. That's right. It's a SunTouch clip.
Yep.
And he made it PG-13 because...
Thanks for Marcus.
Thank you. People like to curse and that's, you know, we can't show that here.
Of course not.
No.
More champagne, Kelly?
Yeah, let's do it. All right. Remember, everybody... Never drink and drive, and always drink responsibly.
Yeah.
So let's show that SunTouch clip, everybody.
Oh, you
Carino,
son.
What are you
talking about? You're gonna feel it. You're gonna feel it, and you guys are also gonna feel it. Like right here, feel it. You feel it. You feel it.
Tables.
Yeah! Oh! Oh!
Your team has destroyed the middle enemy Phoenix.
Checking about the Phoenix?
Yeah. I'm fake AFK.
Be right back.
I regret it! I need to kill that mob!
Potatoes.
Crocodile, dude! God damn it. Alright, fake AFK didn't work.
No mana, dude. We should be brave.
We can force it.
I feel like are we being ganked?
Yeah.
Are we being ganked? Yeah, it was kind of obvious, to be honest. That was double. I should have ulted instantly, dude. They were way too aggressive for that position. I'm so upset with myself right now. You killed it! The pun, man! I'm rotating with hot krakens. KFC krakens. I got some hot krakens here. If you can group them up, Athena. Yeah. Oh! Oh! Oh my! Looks like we're going this way.
Wow. Ah!
Cool. So that was SunTouch. Edited by Remarcus.
Thank you, Remarcus. Yeah. And everyone, go check out SunTouch. He is an awesome streamer. Streams a lot of Smite. He's been in the esports scene practically everywhere. So go check him out, everyone. And also, if he's streaming The Sims, say what's up for me.
The Sims?
Yeah. He was playing The Sims 4 and made a character, and then he made me.
Really?
Yeah. Huh. How's that going?
I don't know. You were asking me like I knew.
I was asking the chat.
Oh.
Not you. Yeah.
All right.
Because I hope you don't know.
Well, guys, let's celebrate 5 more years of this.
5 more years or 5 more episodes?
Oh, wait, 5 more episodes.
That's right. Sorry. God, could you imagine if we've been on for 5 years with this show?
Oh, no.
I don't know if that'd be our fault or our boss's fault.
That would be an oversight in management if this show runs for 5 years. But yeah.
I love how we don't, like, we just have, like, a happy birthday thing.
Yeah.
It's not even the birthday.
It's our 5th episode birthday. So, you know, that's something, right? Why you give me nothing? Hey, let's go to our next clip. So, one of our correspondents on the show, as you all know, is Dan. He's our comedy correspondent.
Mm-hmm.
We created a supercut, if you will, I will.
Oh.
Of Dan, of his finest moments. Mm. Let's take a look at that supercut. Please, production.
Didn't he come back to life?
No, we reanimated him. He's back. He is better.
Oh, so he's undead now.
Yeah. Unless he died while we were on our off week. Oh, man. The plot thickens.
To Hi-Rez Dan in 5 episodes of glory, humor, and bad production cues.
Hey, Dan, was that funny? Yeah. Mm. Hey. Good timing.
Nice.
All right.
Thank you, Dan.
Yeah, I'd pour one out for you, but there's a lot of wires around.
Yeah, we don't want to do that.
Yeah. So, where are we in the show now?
Oh, that we're actually done with community content, and we are now moving on to the SMITE Showcase.
What? The video challenge, you say?
That's right.
The devil, you say?
That
we're already here.
We are.
What was the challenge last week, Kelly?
We asked people to make a music video because I just made a music video mm-hmm. to All About That Bass
right.
with Kumba Bacchus.
What was that about?
The bass.
Oh, right. Mm-hmm. Okay. I thought it was about fish. I don't know.
Oh, here. No, was that funny?
Hey, Dan.
I need to know now.
Please, Dan.
Let me know my reaction.
Dan, save us. Save us.
No, it wasn't funny. All right. Thank you, production. They let us know that
production didn't show a clip.
Oh.
This is a spiteful too.
Oh, okay. Okay, wait. It's my
pop
turn.
It.
It's my turn.
Pop. Bam.
Get him.
All right.
Oh.
Ooh. Oh, boy.
The show almost got canceled
going
after 5 episodes.
Going off the rails. So, the submissions for the week were music videos.
That's right.
Oh, no, we were canceled.
Aww.
I don't know.
Are we having
doing.
Like a rave party?
You want to put another one on the board for that?
Yeah.
For bad comedy?
That was just bad. All right. Yep. We don't even need to ask Dan if that was funny.
No. We already know the answer.
All right, Andy, it's your turn.
Oh, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Mm-mm.
And bah! Get him.
Bam.
You got to point it towards the main camera.
Oh, right. To get a 3D. Right.
Mm-hmm. So we asked people for music video submissions.
Yeah.
You could essentially do anything with it that you want. Maybe
right.
write your own song or maybe just make a music video to like gameplay in a regular song.
And this,
we got a lot of submissions.
This was... I think the most amount of submissions we got. We got like 25 or something like that.
It was pretty
crazy. Yeah, you guys, it was awesome work all around. It was great. But the rules is we can only pick 3. The final 3, if you will. So, you want to look
at... just say the rules are?
Because is funnier.
Mm. Is it funny?
Damn. So much dead air. Marking... Hey! It's Adam.
Okay, there he is.
Wait, I should have lifted that up. All right, guys. So let's go ahead and look at our third place submission. This is Tear Can Kill by Foxnose.
Ooh.
Let's take a look.
Thank you. jolts at the end made it perfect.
It did.
So, majority of the submissions we got were similar to this, where it was just a lot of gameplay clips.
That's right.
And over a song. And this matched the most. I mean, if there's any god that is going to match the beat of Can Can, it's going to be Old Tier, where he would just have his combos over and over again. It was perfect.
Yep.
And it was, like, well edited, and, you know, his hits matched the beats and everything.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, the edits were timed pretty well.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, yeah, it was just a good version of that kind of template.
And that was by Fox Nose. He's actually in chat right now. I believe
that's
F0XN0S.
Yeah, so, good job, buddy.
If you want to check that out. Also,
yeah,
this video was a year old.
It was.
We technically didn't give any restrictions to how the videos should be.
Right.
Maybe we'll look into that more.
Yeah.
But it was definitely one of the better clips we got, so we wanted to give it a reward for that.
Exactly.
So if you guys feel like you've seen that video before, it's because you have.
Yep. So, let's go on to a brand new video, though.
Ooh.
This is by our dear friend, Artyom.
Artyom!
He submitted the winning video last episode.
That's right.
Which was almost like a fever dream.
That's the perfect explanation.
And it was fantastic. And dare I say, he has topped himself on this one.
So, we got it. Let's
Yeah, let's preface this one a little
we
bit.
We should, indeed. Yeah. So, we, our humor might not match... might not match your humor, chat. We get that.
Right.
But we're the ones that get to decide who gets first, second, and third based off of what we want to see, which you've never really, like, told what we're going to judge it off
right.
on. We just said, give it to us and we'll judge
personal
it.
Personal preference.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So.
This is a, not dictatorship since there's two of us.
Oligarchy?
Oh, I love their breadsticks.
All right. Let's look at the first, second, nope.
Like Olive Garden. Hey, Dan, right. Was that funny
in nope.
video?
Archen...
Oh, wait, Artyom's clip.
Artyom Prihodka.
Prihodka.
Hello, guys. In case you're wondering what my name is, well, it was all the time behind me. Well, actually, my name is Artyom Prihodka, but please, call me just Arty. Check out my YouTube channel, call it Artyom1Q2W. I add some stuff to the previous video. Ares? Rage phone not allowed here. Sorry.
Excuse me, you drop your hammer.
What you holding belongs to me.
Thank you for giving back my key.
During that video, we actually finished our first bottle of champagne and we're on our second. Oh, what? Waste?
Oh.
All right.
I don't know about that.
Thank you, production.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah. So remember the preface that we gave you all of how fever dreams and weird and humor. Yeah. No, we really like that.
It's really funny.
We have no idea what was going on with it, but it was like six mini music videos in one.
There's just so much like imagination and personality in it, like
and animation.
Yeah. I mean, he did a lot of legwork on that. That was. Really, I mean, the animation style is a little slapdash, but that adds to the charm of it.
It really does.
Yeah.
I don't know what anything was said. I can't really understand him. And, you know, that's just accents and everything like that. But I loved it.
Oh, I did too.
And I want more.
Yeah.
Give me more.
Please send us videos every day. Doesn't even need to be a challenge. Just to my personal
email
address.
Just give us videos. We'll feed you gems. Yeah. It's going to work out.
We'll keep that going. Cool. So now it's on to the grand prize winner.
Ooh.
And this is like...
Above and beyond.
Yeah, this is ridiculous.
So a lot of you might know who H&B Productions are. They've been around for a long time in the Smite scene. They've made a few music videos before. I believe I have been a... cameo.
Oh, cameo.
I've made a cameo in Duke has made a cameo. APC has made a cameo.
Right.
So we've been involved with them for a while, and they made this music video, and they submitted it for our challenge.
Hey, guys. Yeah. So they submitted this for our challenge. It's called Zonkwe to the...
All right. That was
so
good.
To the beat of Zombie. Let's go ahead and watch it.
Beware the power contained in my demon bag!
Cool. So that was Jean Quay by H&B Productions.
That's right. If you guys wanted to go check out that video, you can go onto youtube.com/HugoStiggs. That's HugoStiggs. I believe he's also in chat as well.
Oh, nice.
Like I said before, they've made a bunch of parody music videos, and they make their own music, and they do really good editing, and the content, and like the in-game content's really good. It matches really well, too.
Yeah,
they've made so many good ones. Shot Through the Heart with Cupid, I believe a few others.
I never saw the Shot Through the Heart one.
Mm-hmm. I did a guitar solo in one of them as well.
Mm-hmm. I'll be sure never to watch that.
Air guitar solo. My apologies.
And just so you guys know, we actually did cut that clip just a little bit short. Mm-hmm. The music video is about 6.5 minutes long, but all of it's great. So go to their YouTube channel and watch it. But they are our first place winners today.
Yay! Remember, everyone, I'm probably going to be late sending Jim prizing because right after this, I go into streaming, and then I forget everything after I stream because my brain's just dead by that point.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But that leads us to the announcement for the next challenge.
Oh, that's right, everybody. We got some exciting things for you next episode.
And this week, I have the case on me.
Hey, we don't have to wait 2 minutes to buy time for you to find the case.
That's right. So, Kelly, would you like to do the honors?
I would. Oh, they can already see it.
Oh,
everyone.
Darn.
Everyone. I can't
wait.
Even.
No.
No. Wait.
No, there's something in there.
Oh.
There it is. Halloween, guys.
Yay, everyone.
It's Halloween.
We want you to make a video themed around Halloween. It can be a music video. It could be a commercial. It could be in-game content. Whatever
Anything.
Your heart desires, send it to us, and that's going to be at SmiteShowcase@HiRezStudios.com.
That's right.
First place gets 1,200 gems. Second place gets 800. And third place gets 400 gems. And it's until Thursday at midnight is when we accept submissions. We still haven't really added too many rules to it, but whatever seems to be working out for right now.
Yeah.
But including that, in addition to our challenge, the Smite Showcase actually falls on Halloween, Friday the 31st. So we are going to be having a 3-hour special stream, everyone. It's going to start at the showcase, 4 p.m. EDT with me and Andy. And then after that, we're going to have, guests. We're going to have spooky karaoke. We're going to have Hi-Rez Studios costume contest, and you guys are going to be the judges and vote on who you think deserves to win first place.
Yep.
And trust me, we actually win something. So
vote. A lot is on the line.
Yeah, please vote.
Cool. So that's going to be the next Smite Showcase 3-hour special.
Yay!
Just a forewarning, I might not be there the whole time.
No, you're not.
So we're going to have a veritable showcase of guests, if you will.
I'm excited.
Showcase, right?
Yeah.
Of guests. Because it's the Smite Showcase.
And speaking of guests.
Yeah.
That transition, though.
Segue. Hold up. Ooh. Hold on. I'm going to cheers you on that one.
Thank you. Ding. Thank you.
Okay.
Never do that again.
What are you going to do, Kelly?
Last week, we had a guest on for the first time
in
our fourth episode. It seems like it was so long, yet so close.
It almost seems like it was 14 days ago.
Uh-huh. Sly Fox Hound, who is a...
The Sly Fox Hound.
He is E-famous.
He's totally. It's so much E-fame. You're right.
And he was an amazing guest that we had. We had an interview that we hyped up throughout the entire episode. We had a lot of viewers just to watch him.
Yeah.
And I believe we have a highlight reel like we've been showing of that interview. Let's take a look at that now.
This is Sly Fox Hound.
The interview.
How are you?
Good.
Yeah. All right, guys.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance for a break that would make.
Some hard hitting journalism there. Kelly, good?
No one got it. Everyone was so mad at us.
Everybody was really... Well, we did spend maybe 10% of the episode hyping up the interview with them, only to have a one joke to have this incredibly famous internet personality
way
on
more
our...
famous than anyone here.
On our humble show.
Like, more famous than me, Bart Drybear, and, like, Scott Gandhi and Dean Brandon put together, and we just had him for, like, a question.
Hey.
And it was, how are you?
He was a good sport. He was
he
cool.
He really was.
Yeah, it was fun. So thanks, Sly Fox, for coming on our dumb show.
You know what we should do?
What should we do?
We should ask Dan if that interview was funny.
Daniel.
Was the interview funny?
Was it? Production, You're killing us. You keep playing the same clip.
Yeah, they really guys need to mix it up.
We have like 10 of those on tap.
And they use the same two every time.
All right.
Just him sitting out his...
All right. Whatever. Hey, let's go on to the next segment of the show. The next segment of our show is Smite Updates.
Oh!
Let's roll the intro. That's not the intro. There it is. Smite Updates. We back.
Oh,
all right.
That was very short.
Yeah. Kelly, what's been going on in the world of Smite?
All right, so there's a few things, everyone. As I'm sure a few of you all know, that we had a patch recently. We got a Baka server remodel, a few Halloween skins, including the two Osiris skins, reanimated skins, as
That's
well
right.
as the Zhang Kuei demon catcher skin. I know it's called something else.
Okay.
But also, there's a few things that are going to be happening on, starting today,
yeah,
actually,
starting
all the
today.
Way until Sunday.
The reaping.
Oh, the reaping.
No,
gods,
just the reaping.
Is it just not the reaping? No?
I don't think that's not a word.
A lot of the things I say aren't words.
That's true.
All right.
It's the reaping.
The
but
reaping.
All gods are playable.
Mm-hmm. And there's two times worshipers.
Hey, we have a graphic.
Oh!
Production.
What? You know
we
what?
We gotta clear the board.
And we just got to do a celebration popper.
Yeah.
I know you guys got to clean this up, but I don't care. That's
yeah.
This is in celebration of you. If you.
Oh, no. Let's hold it. There we go. 3D.
Boom! Hey! All right. Good all job, right,
production. Let's go back to the graphic. So, yeah, the reaping is happening right now. All gods are playable.
That's right.
You're getting your two times the worshippers.
Oh,
that's
damn.
What you get.
Oh.
You could get 100 gems per day if you so desire.
How?
I don't know.
All right, everyone. For each first one of the day, if you win all first ones of the day, and that does not include ranked, you can get a total of 100 gems. That is 300 gems throughout the weekend.
That's right.
And that's, you know, a pretty voice pack right there.
Yeah.
Maybe an icon that you really want. Maybe an animated one.
Hey.
Or maybe.
What?
Maybe something you can get from the Odyssey.
Oh, my. You're right. Huh? The Odyssey.
The Odyssey.
Speaking of icons, which you just said, you can also get an exclusive jack-o'-lantern icon.
Oh, that's right. An exclusive
what?
Jack-o'-lantern icon, everyone. Mm-hmm. But probably one of the biggest news we've had in the past week and a half
uh-huh.
is that the prize pool for the SWC, which is the Smite World Championships
right.
happening here in Atlanta in January, mm-hmm. has just reached $1 million. Thanks to you guys for your contributions through the Odyssey. If you guys
right.
didn't know, every item purchased through the Odyssey for every 100 gems or something like that goes towards the I should have known uh-huh. more details, goes towards the prize pool.
That's
so
right.
We have raised $400,000 so far, a little bit over that.
Over that now, yeah.
Yeah, so thank you guys so much for helping us reach $1 million.
Yeah. We actually have a video while Kelly has TB over here.
News,
we have a video.
Tuberculosis,
let's watch it.
Everyone.
Smite World Championships prize pool has just reached $1 million thanks to the community contributions by you guys. Good news, right, Yvonne?
I just said that, Kelly.
Since it's the World Championship, you might be saying dollars, but I don't care about that. What about my currency?
Well, lucky for you, we've taken the liberty of converting all of the currencies from around the globe. So, without further ado, let's find out what the SWC prize pool is worth.
From around the world!
1.48
2,448,000 reais.
788,000 euros.
It's Europe. 1,539,211.
¥6,153,000.
615,013 British pounds sterling.
3,641,800 riyal.
61,569,000 rupees.
33,300,000 rupees. Fictional.
これは1,080億20円なんです.
4,500,000 intergalactic credits. They're out of this world.
1,000,000 space bucks. They're out of this Nope, she just did that joke.
80 million gems. I'm obligated to tell you that you gotta buy that, so go buy that.
63 million qubits. They're out of this Are you serious? Again, dog, we gotta stop this. And finally, 1,117,500 loonies.
Or 558,752 loonies.
And that's all, folks. Thanks again for helping us reach $1 million prize pool for the Smite World Championship Series.
Can't wait to see how high the prize pool goes to. Oh, I just got that. That's all, folks. Like the Looney Toonies. Oh, that's funny.
I know. I'm funny. I'm funny.
Yeah.
Guys.
Mm-hmm.
So for all of those that are asking, am I tall or is Mamacita short? Both.
It's both.
She's 4'11", I'm 5'11". I'm actually...
Are you really 5'11"?
I'm 5'10", 5'11", yeah.
Wow.
Mm. And I'm wearing heels right now, so I'd just be towering over you.
Yeah, that's why you're so much taller sitting down. Heels.
So, man, Andy, this has been an amazing episode 5.
It has.
And all the more reason to celebrate more and to look back on all the things that we've gone through.
Right.
We've seen a Dan highlight clip
that's
reel.
Right.
We've seen the Sly Fikes, Sly Fox highlight clip reel, and the Raptor rap.
That's right.
We've seen a lot of things.
You know, dare I say, we should take another look back to one of our previous... Okay, so production says we don't have any best of clips from our previous episodes. So we're going to show a best of clip from this episode.
Let's
go ahead and take a look.
Hello, everyone, and welcome
to
the Smite Showcase. Oh, my God.
Episode 5.
It's episode 5, guys.
That's right.
Oh, we've been through so much, and we want to celebrate. We have our happy birthday banner, and let's open this up. Have you...
I have. I'll go ahead and open this one.
You've opened it before.
I did.
I've never opened one.
You haven't?
Well, like twice.
Oh, dear, Kelly.
A long time ago.
Sweet.
You seem to be having trouble just opening up the tinfoil around it. Do you want someone
please,
with nails?
Kelly.
Okay. All right.
Please don't hit the TV.
No. All right. That was easy.
You should aim right there.
I should aim right
there?
At
that open space.
Okay.
Hey.
Where there's no expensive equipment?
That's right.
Oh, my God. Everyone, we have such an exciting show for you today.
So we've got clips from the Killax. We got clips from Spiff Sinister. Oh, that was a good one.
All right, Andy.
Cool.
To
5 more episodes.
Oh, my God. Or 5 years.
Boy, wouldn't that be a nightmare?
Oh, God.
5 years.
Let's clink to it. Oh, wait. Man, I feel like that was only a few minutes ago.
It seemed like it. Gosh, we probably should have put that other bottle on the ground before trying to reenact the show. Gosh, golly.
What?
Hmm? Oh, where are we? So, yeah, 5 episodes, guys.
Gonna be sweet.
That's right.
Everyone. No, but seriously, guys.
Hey, we're getting to the end of the show. But before we end it, let's go ahead and show. We have one more video for you guys. We're going to premiere a
Wait, no.
Why? What?
Shut up. Shut up, Andy.
Okay.
We want to thank you guys. It's been amazing 5 episodes, but there's something else we all need you to know. You see this happy birthday banner? That's not for us. Yesterday was Andy's birthday, and we're going to celebrate it just a little more.
Happy
Andy?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, my goodness. Everyone, if you miss it, if you don't follow Andy on Twitter, it's his birthday yesterday. How old are you?
I am too old for this crap.
You're what? What? Say that again?
I am too old to deal with this.
Ah, see, now, before, we planned to have production spray both of us for our 5th episode, but I wasn't going to have that. Hair is really annoying when silly string is in it. So, instead, we did it to celebrate. Yeah, that's empty. Here.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
You want to see the saddest birthday?
Yeah. It doesn't even work!
Yay! Thanks, guys. So.
Everyone, give Andy a happy birthday in chat. How old are you?
28.
Nice!
28, feeling great.
Good.
Or I was feeling great.
You were feeling great until now.
No, that was funny.
Hey, Dan.
Hey, Dan. Was that funny? Where's production?
They're all leaving after... Oh,
all right. Hey!
There he is!
Cool.
Goddamn. Well, you know what, guys?
Ooh,
language.
Language, Missy.
I'm sorry.
Hey. Kelly, this has been a great show.
It really has. No,
this
guys,
is great.
When we got started, our boss came up to us, and they're like, we want the Smite art show... but with videos. And we're like, I don't know what that means. Just like that.
Yeah. An immediate gag reflex.
together. We put effort into it, but we're like, you know what? We want to have fun with it. We want to be a little bit more relaxed, a bit more casual, a little less esports, if I might say.
Oh, you did say.
Yes, indeed. But indeed. Not that I'm saying that I didn't think we were going to reach 5 episodes, but I'm really happy we did, and I'm glad that we have all the viewers in chat that watch us.
I'm glad that you guys can tolerate us every couple of weeks.
Yeah.
I'm honestly surprised you guys turned out, so thank you for watching us.
It really means a lot to us, and keep submitting your challenge submissions, everyone. Remember, thank you. The challenge for not this Friday, but next Friday on Halloween is going to be a Halloween-themed video.
That's right.
You can do whatever you want with it. As long as if it involves Smite and Halloween, we'll judge it. And you have the possibility of winning gems for first, second, or third place.
That's right. So, shall we close out the show, Kelly?
Now we can close out the show.
Okay. So, we actually have a brand new video premiere to show you guys. This is something that's going to be on the Smite game channel. It's a little something that we all put together. This is called Smite Missionaries. So, I'm Hi-Rez Andy.
I'm Hi-Rez Kelly. And thank you guys for watching the 5th episode of the Smite Showcase.
Thanks, guys. Let's roll that video. Pop it!
My name is Elder Scroll.
We're here to spread the good word of Smite to the people in the neighborhood.
For Valhalla.
Hello?
Hello there. Do you have a moment to talk about our Lord of Thunder, Thor?
What?
Actually, we have some literature to show how Thor helps us in our daily lives.
Are you guys some kind of cult?
We are not a cult, no.
Although, we don't drink alcohol. Only Thor can get us hammered. Hello, ma'am. We're just going door to door to spread the good word of...
I know what you're thinking. Are we one of those religions that follows the book of Deuteronomy?
Well, we're not. We're not that boring.
Go away. I don't want what you're selling.
Well, luckily for you, sir, it's free to pray. Play, I mean. Sorry.
Although, there's an optional gem tie that we actively encourage.
Hang on, Apple Bottoms, I'll be right there.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I thought I heard someone yelling, oh, God, and thought maybe you wanted to speak with us. Sir, if you could just spare 1 minute of your time. Just 1 minute.
Sick and family.
Well, if you don't let Thor, we have over 50 gods to choose from.
He must be a Jarvis witness.
Well, we had our ups and downs today, but overall, I think we made a pretty good effort. Not a bad day.
Next time, we'll do even better. Praise be to the
Lord. Oh, it's just like Elder Tear.
Ha ha ha!